Pickle Ninja had been searching for days for a place to rest. After climbing the wall of a castle, he came upon a sword.
A sword!
Little did he know that this sword was a sword from a legend. It was known as the Sword of Light and could only be used by those who were worthy.
I like sword.
He decided to keep it.
Sword is nice.
He began to look for an exit from the castle and came upon a skateboard.
Ride it, I will. Ouch, that hurt.
He had fallen into the territory of the mighty King Thama.
How dare you enter my territory? I will kill you.
But why?
Because I am Thama, and this is my dog, Putha, and we will kill you.
But why?
Because I said so, that's why.
But why?
Oh, shut up! I will kill you.
But why?
Alright, that's it. I'm going to kill you.
But why?
Before either of the two could say anything, there was a blinding flash of light.
No! Not the Sword of Light!
Thama and his dog Pusan were dead. And once again, the Pickle Ninja was alive.
Yay!